Hi guys, this is Nuclear F4I. Welcome back to my channel once again. Today I'll be flying Pakistan Air Force JF-17 Thunder in a beautiful China-Pakistan livery. As you can see, my aircraft is already airborne. The front fuselage is painted with Chinese flag. The back fuselage is painted with Pakistani flag. And from below, it represents Pakistani flag. It is in a beautiful livery. And we are going to engage in an air combat with FA-18C Hornet in Top Gun Maverick livery, where it is going to carry the very livery of Maverick flying F-18E Hornet in the Top Gun Maverick. So here we are inside the cockpit. Let's jump inside the cockpit and engage in the conflict. All right, I've just turned on my afterburners. Afterburners on. Hard brightness on. Calm channels on. Console lights, floor lights on. All lights on. Combat mode on. Data link on. IFF on. Gun selected. Feeding belt inside the gun. And we are good to go. 3, 2, 1. We are turning. I'm showing an outside view so viewers can also see how it actually works. How we have to maintain angle of attack corners and ensure we gain edge on enemy aircraft. Right now I have the edge because I'm burning my fuel. Let me put, oh, I made a mistake. Let's start again. This was a mistake, but anyways, I documented it. I'm going to start this again and make sure I don't fall it again. So afterburners are on. Gun selected, gun feed selected, data link on, IFF on, priority mode selected, console mode selected, no, and auto navigation set, combat chaff flare set to auto. Going to take advantage of the altitude over here and make sure I don't give him time to engage in me. Okay, so I have gained edge on this aircraft. I'm still on his tail. Still on his tail. Very hard to catch. AI. I'm actually fighting with the AI. So AI is pretty much trained. Oh, it was an air collision. Let's take another round. First round defeated, second round draw, third round, let's see who wins. If third round I win, there's going to be a fourth round. Okay, afterburners on, throttle friction lever on, combat mode on. Dogfight override mode set. All interior panel lights on. All lights on. Flash. Data link on. IFF on. Combat mode, auto, flare, temperature set to 0.5, gun feed selected, engage. We're in a dogfight override mode. I was firing guns to provoke him and lose some weight to gain edge on him, because the more fuel burns, the more we reduce weight, and the more we reduce weight, our thrust to weight ratio improves, and it's good for air combat. That's the basic mechanics of dogfighting. Game I am on his six. I'm a very low altitude. All right. All right, he's hit. Enemy's down. He's damaged. I have a very good chance to gain high angle of attack on him and then engage him. He's going down, I guess. He's down. All right, he's down. So we have won. And I'm going to land this aircraft on a nearby airbase. So let me spark the airbase. Yeah, that's the airbase. Speed brake is up, flaps down. Aircraft has landed. We're going to pull up nose to make aerobrake formation. It's aerobraking. It's there to reduce airspeed of the aircraft. Aerobrake is done. I'm going to slowly apply the brakes. Very slowly. And try to stop it with parachute now, because I've lost rudder authority. So, guys, that's round three. I won. It's tie so far. It's draw so far. Round four. If I win round four, it's end of the game. I'll call it a day. So round four begins. Afterburners on, combat mode on. Voice channel set to max. Interior panel lights on. Flashlight on, console lights on. Everything is turned on. Squelch mode, radio turned to squelch mode. Data link on. Wait, I have to turn it off in scratch mode. 199. Data link turned to scratch mode. Navigation on. Data link on. Combat mode. Manual flares. We are good to go. God. Tarva, where's Tarva? And my aircraft is spinning down. I'm going to eject my pilot, but it's not. I've been shot. Turbo, but that's obvious. My aircraft is going down. So guys, this was the video for today. Thank you very much. Take care. Goodbye.